Got to get Strava going before I can take off. Answer these Facebook messages. Okay, now we could roll. So I'm wearing winter stuff. Well, it's not winter stuff, like fall stuff. I can never dress for winter too well, or I can never really dress for a fall too well. It's 55 degrees right now, so I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt, some cheesy thermals, some shorts. I'm really bright up top right now. But yeah, so today we're gonna do a vlog with a good friend of mine. I've known him for like 9 years now, from back in high school. So just gonna hang with him for the day for a few hours on our bikes. Wearing long full-out gloves today. I don't know if you can see. Gotta deal with nonsense already on the road. Not even half a mile away from home. Just crazy. So yeah, we're dual vlogging today. And we're meeting at 50 some street. Pick up the bikes, or bike, I have my bike. Then go to, we're gonna go to Williamsburg. Not sure which way we're gonna go. Probably takes the Queensboro Bridge. And then go to a park there or whatever, take some pictures, come back over to Williamsburg Bridge. Oh, maybe we'll go to Roosevelt Island. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Go to Roosevelt Island, and hang out there for a bit. I don't hate riding in the cold, but I'm not a fan of it. My shoes are loose. Damn it. Just kind of stuff that in there. My ass is sliding all around the seat. I'm not wearing proper riding clothes. I'm just trying to keep warm today. And my bike is clicking. Excellent. The riding season is almost over, so I'm not really pissed. Close call, buddy. I'm gonna turn the camera off, so it's gonna look like I teleported to Central Park, but I didn't. I'm just turning off my camera to save some battery. Okay. I'm on St. Nicholas now, 149th Street. It was drizzling earlier, but now it's not drizzling as much, or barely, if any. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, crap. Seriously? The little fuzz came off my microphone. Oh, boy. So it's probably gonna sound really windy today. So this whole vlog is ruined, probably. Unless I go really, really slow. Yeah, that's just crazy. Whatever. 145th Street. This is where I used to come off the train in the morning to go to college. 145th and St. Nick. Maybe you know what college I went to. I probably have said it before, but if I didn't, go do some research. 145th Street and St. Nick. I'll just draft off of her for a while. Look at these dumbasses on these city bikes. Shit, I gotta deal with. Get the hell out of my way. My man is out.
The real question is, how high do I need my seat? I'm gonna fall at some point today.
So we're gonna go to Queensboro Bridge. My fuzz is off, so we're going to the Queensboro Bridge and head over to Roosevelt Island. Check it out. I haven't been there for like a year. Look at this. Look at this nonsense. She was just gonna walk. She was just gonna walk right into me.
Yes, she was.
What would be wrong with these people? Oh hell no! I can't do that. I can't ride on that. On the crate, this thing for the sewage.
It felt like I was making a bad decision, but I figured I'd go for it.
Yeah, when I saw you, I was like, oh man, I hope you don't fall. You just had to go, didn't you? Huh?
I think I'm doing all right. I'll fix your center.
Yeah. Yeah, the traffic out here is pretty rough.
Yeah.
So we're going to make a left on First Ave. And I think for like two blocks, there's like no bike lane. And then we got to stay to our left. So when we make the left, stay to the left. And then you're going to see a part blocked off for bikes. And then we're going to make another left. And it's going to be clear that we're going on 59th Street. On 59th Street Bridge. At least that's what was on Google Street View, so.
Yeah, let's see.
There's always something else. Oh, this is ridiculous. Just let the traffic go, because they're all turning left.
Yeah.
This is it. This is like for the ridiculous stuff. I think this is it for the day.
It's fun though. I actually like this.
I need to get a heart rate monitor to monitor myself through all these rides and stuff. Bro, where are you going? That guy was such a moron. Why is he coming down on the wrong side? I've been working on parallel parking my bike.
Working on what? Parallel parking your bike?
Oh, who's this dude behind us? It's like so cold going across this bridge. But crossing over Roosevelt Island now, that's where we're going. Not sure if you can see that, you can see the red bridge right there, but we're gonna cross over that bridge. I could probably draft off of Rob. I'm not pedaling, he's not pedaling. Nah, I can't pass. Not a passing zone. All right, how to use the brakes. I couldn't pass him right there. I was catching up to him, but I couldn't pass him. Using that draft to my advantage. That was a good downhill. His eyes are just glued to his phone. We're gonna go diagonal. Almost fell and bust my ass right there.
Thinking it's dangerous, man.
Yeah. One thing and you done. Oh, I think we gotta go that way. See, stuff like that you gotta be prepped for, you know? So we're on, I guess it's called Roosevelt Island Bridge. The first time I rented a zip car, it was here. Yeah. Because they had the BMW 3 Series, and I wanted to drive it. Yeah. Oh, this is interesting. Alright, what is this, lighthouse on Roosevelt Island?
The ride up the path. It was incredible. The view was beautiful. I was having a bit of nostalgia. And my parents used to drive me to school. We used to take the FDR drive, so I was like, oh, whatever street.
I don't know how many miles we're supposed to do today. I forgot to do the calculation, but something like 15.
That seems doable, considering the first two times I went with you, we did 30 plus or something. So I think 15 is well within an acceptable parameter.
Yeah, no. I kind of went ham the last couple times.
Yeah, I mean, those first two times, I mean, because that was before you were even, like, a pro biker. So even for you, that 30-mile thing, it was the precursor to what was coming.
You know what? I want to go back on the road. I don't want to go that way. It's too rough.
Yeah, it's a bit shaky. Worst sound ever.
Shit. Phone fell. You got it? Watch it. The bus is coming. Huh? Oh, okay. Yeah, this one I went cheap on the phone case. And like it didn't fit properly. I like the worst luck with phone cases. I need to get one for like a motorcycle. I think that would work.
Yeah, definitely.
Is he deciding if he could fit? He don't want to scratch his shit up. Make the left here. Thank you, NYPD, for being in the bike lane. Oh yeah, on our way to Brooklyn on this nice day. It's been drizzling on and off. Oh, that's great. Moron. Hold up. Are you serious? 36 seconds? Yo, that's ridiculous. Nah, that's crazy. Nah, I'm going. I'm out. You gotta be kidding. Right on the Pulaski Bridge and making our way to Brooklyn now. I could. Alright, the rain is starting to come down a bit now. Hopefully not more than this. Oh. Alright, that's interesting. I was going to say, let's go to the entrance right there.
Oh, sure.
Yeah. I noticed it last second, so.
It's all good.
Yeah.
It's a good thing we're not driving.
Yeah, you're sweating a lot, man.
I always sweat a lot.
All right, so this is Bushwick Inlet Park. Never been in here before, but it looks nice. So let's go ahead and check it out.
Come on, you remember my high school days. I used to sweat for no reason, man. This is like Brooklyn Bridge Park and all that stuff is right down there.
Yeah. I was thinking, let me come in here because I'd never been in here before, and then we'll go over there.
Yeah, I've been slacking on leg day for like the past 3 months.
Why is that such a big deal, leg day?
I mean, it's not. I mean, the thing is, I work out legs every day, but I've been slacking on it a lot. Because I'm of the belief that you don't need to do a full day for legs if you do 5 to 10 minutes of legs every day.
Yeah.
And it totally works out, but I've been slacking on that. So
yeah.
My shit is all fucked up.
Everyone just don't shut up about that.
Yeah, it's really just a cliche joke that people make, because it's not even that bad.
Especially exactly.
If you do 10 minutes of squats and lunges every time you work out, then you never have to spend a full day on legs.
Yeah.
And a little pro tip, a little life hack, if you walk up steps on your tiptoes, you get a calf workout.
That's good. You live on the 21st floor, right?
I never do that.
Steps. Oh, it's a ramp. This is cool.
Yeah, this is the spot where I found out about the East River Ferry. Let me show you a picture.
Cool. Someone who you did photography with?
Yeah. I'm almost up to 30. 30 different people. It's tight.
Cool.
But I keep getting like a bunch of troll people that don't really want to do it, but they're responding. Which means I have to go through this annoying emailing process. The ad, it tells people to, like, you know, what the project is, and, like, to, for them to tell me what their favorite place is, and yada yada.
Right.
And they email me, and they don't give me any information. They just say, hey, I want to do a photo shoot. It's like, did you read the ad? Like, you're supposed to give me a little bit more information.
Yeah.
Than just your name, and that you want to do a photo shoot. It's awful. I'm like a recruiter for jobs, and I understand when people throw resumes in the trash now.
Fucking crazy ass lady. Alright, riding on Kent Avenue here in Brooklyn. By Brooklyn Navy Yard. Rain is starting to come back down again. And it's windy. Let's go check out the Tesla. He's just gonna look at us like we're weird. Stop texting and driving, bro. Yeah. I was out here like last week, like 2 in the morning. Brooklyn Bridge is something else. We're gonna make a right. And then go. Oh yeah, on the bike path. Yeah, let's pull over. Yeah, it's kinda sick. You might want, you have water with you?
I drank it already.
Oh shit. When we get up there's gonna be water.
This is a lot of fun.
Yeah, definitely. West side in front of the Intrepid, about to hand back in Rob's bike, so just taking one more break before we go back into street traffic. Let's just go down here. And then make a right on 56. Oh man, we're here. Oh yes, we made it back. When was the last time you rode a bike?
2 years ago.
How did it feel to be back on?
Feels bad, but in a good way. It's just being able to complete something is always nice.
Yeah. All right, YouTube, peace.